Greta Thunberg came from Sweden. She knew a thousand reasons why the world would end if she didn't raise her voice. She tried to turn the page, stood up on every stage and explained why none of us had got a choice. The scientists agree about the need for a change in the way we power Earth. With extinction on the way, the children of today were inspired by the passion in her words. A girl of just 16, she appeared on the scene with a message that no one could ignore. Greta told the truth about how they stole her youth. An eerie silence fell when she took the floor. They made fun of her speech, the way that she would preach. The whole capitalist class turned up their nose. They said the scientists were wrong, they refused to hear a song. All the presidents and prime ministers just went home. But she put thousands on the streets. The rumble of their feet created shockwaves that almost made us cry. She went to the UN, called on our leaders, and then she said, wake up or we're all gonna die. Whether they will listen to this young girl on a mission is something that will remain to be seen. But one thing is for certain, she spoke for the generation who will have to live with the mess we leave. She said it's time to pass the motions, to stop the rising oceans and reverse it all before it's too late. She said, think about your children and the world you're gonna leave them. Why would you ruin their futures in this way? And she put thousands on the streets. The rumble of their feet created shockwaves that almost made us cry. She went to the UN, called on our leaders, and then she said, wake up or we're all gonna die. Yes, she put thousands on the streets. The rumble of their feet created shockwaves that almost made us cry. She went to the UN, called on our leaders, and then she said,